Yo, what is up, everybody? It's your favorite YouTuber, and Kylie made up, and today we're gonna be playing some WWE Supercard. You see Randy Orton, Roman Reigns, and then the next picture is gonna pop up as Samoa Joe. No. Also, we were gonna play Road to Glory, but I just noticed that the event ended. The only card I got from there was The Rock. And I'm not lying to you. I'll even show you. The event ended, see? Here, look. I got this card. And I'm not lying. I didn't sell or anything. I was trying to get to Triple H. I'm not getting Mae Young. Because I mean, she's good and all, but I'm not getting her. Good job to all of you who have her. Good job. I just got The Rock. Oh yeah, I leveled up to WrestleMania, but when I got Brock Lesnar, I didn't get him from the event. Promise, it was a daily reward. Okay, he leveled me up to Survivor Plus. I was right to Survivor. Then I saw that it was almost filled, so I just leveled up him to WrestleMania. And if you don't believe me, he is from the Daily Road. I got it from this Harden. The NXT means it's Harden. I thought I was gonna get an Elite, but Harden's good because I actually got Brock Lesnar out of it. I even got a Harden from my SummerSlam pack, which I was supposed to get at SummerSlam. Please do not like delete my account and just give me a different SummerSlam card. Please don't do that. The people who made WWE Supercard. We're gonna do 5 matches from different things. Okay, watch. Oh, I thought Brock Lesnar would just activate F5. Oh, crap. He got Eve. Don't I got Eve? He went. He got Brie Bella in this. I got him from this. I opened some cards. Jack Swagger. I might sell him. I might like trade him off or something. Oh, he got Rusev. I got Rusev. He got Rusev. We both got Rusev. That's Rusev. That's my Rusev. This is the other guy's Rusev. Rusev versus Rusev. Bam. Jumpy sidekick. Rusev versus Rusev. I like that. I want to see this. I want to see who wins. That's my Rusev. No, that's my Rusev. Hiya! There we go. Oh yeah, that's AJ Styles' old picture. That's not what AJ Styles looks like now. Watch this. F5. Brock Lesnar is still on Raw. Ooh, I was gonna almost use Raw. He's gonna win this one. There's beauty shot for you. Okay, I gotta tell you something, guys. You know how Rusev's, my Rusev and Brock Lesnar's ability work, like their finisher? That can work on Roman Reigns, Dusty, Neville, the cards that... Okay, here, after I'm done doing this, I'll tell you something. I'll show you right here. Done. Here, I'll show you. I'm gonna pull up this. Okay. Okay. If you have a rare, that won't work. If you have like a rare card, it won't work. If you have a super rare, it also won't work. Ultra, I don't think so. It would activate. Super and Ultra would activate, but it won't affect it. It won't affect it. I think when you have an epic card, if you do, or if you play this game, if you have an epic card, I think you do get them. Legendary, it does activate. Survivor, it does activate. WrestleMania, it does. SummerSlam, it does. Harden, it does. Elite, it does. Ultimate, it does. And WrestleMania 33, it does. The rare, super rare, ultra rare do not work. Epic, legendary, survivor, WrestleMania, SummerSlam, Harden, Elite, Ultimate, and WrestleMania 33 only work. Those are the only ones that work, promise you. Female. Oh crap. Sorry if the quality is that low. Moonsault. Here, I'll show you it works on legendary. Watch. Oh yeah, male tag team. Here's something. If you play this game, if you combine charisma, I think that's charisma. The top thing is charisma. And speed or something, I don't know. If you combine the blue part with the yellow part, it won't cooperate right. It will just say incooperative. But if you combine Brock Lesnar with Rusev, watch this. It'll make it compatible, and it'll also make it compatible. But if you have like a yellow and it makes a red, it won't make it that good, cause it won't make them compatible. It won't make them compatible at all. It'll make them incompatible. If it's compatible, it'll give you some points, like some level up parts, level up pieces. And if it's incomplete, you lose some of the parts. Sorry, just telling you this makes me weird. It just feels weird saying it to you. Haha, no. Just funny, weird. Oh. Luke Harper. Nice. Oh. We're going to the fusion chamber. I got Ravishing Rick Rude. Ravishing. Here, I'll even show you. I feel dead inside. This will affect it 1 hour. The thing I'm trying to get. I'm trying to get these, I feel dead inside. Actually, no, SummerSlam cards. That's what I'm trying to get. I want to see what the SummerSlam are. Crap, internet! And it activates for 2 days. Sami Zayn, a Lula kick. Shinsuke Nakamura. Ruh, you suck. No, I'm just kidding. He's amazing. Biggie E, Bo Dallas. I think it's the old Bo Dallas or the new Bo Dallas. Nah, the new Bo Dallas' finisher is rolling the dice. Samoa Joe, Asuka, and the chairman, Mr. McMahon. When you're here to Harden, watch. They don't have the chairman. If I get Undertaker, I'm sorry, but I had to remove it. I like Undertaker very much. I don't know why he had to quit his job. Unless he could have just kept it. Asshole. Oh. Also, I'm not referring to... When I'm referring to ass this time, I'm referring to the donkey. Promise. I'm not lying. So if I say ass, I'm referring to a donkey. I'm referring to a donkey. No, I'm not cursing on this channel. I do not like cursing anymore. And don't tell me since when you used to curse on your channel. That was then, guys. That was then. I didn't change. I mean, I still curse sometimes. But not like occasionally. But let's forget about this. I feel dead inside. I just really feel dead inside. Why? Just why? Okay. I kept on pressing next page. I mean, it's not the rare page. It's not like a good page. Not saying page is bad in this game. Page is good. I just don't like this page. I almost threw up. I already have this Ravishing Recruit, but it's an ultra rare. It's better than what I have on the rare. Hold on, I'm gonna do something. I'm gonna look up on my Undertakers. How many epics did I used to have? Just that one or no? Two. Where's my second one? Go back to my epics. But where is the world's strongest man? Where is Mark Henry? Where is my Mark Henry? Don't I like have him? Please no, don't I? Did I not just do that? Did I just do that? Ah, crap, I got rid of him. No, I don't care. At least I still had him. Combine. Just combine that one. Just combine it. Okay, so... Wait, where's the other Undertaker? Wait, why can't I combine them? Yeah. Come on! Okay. I know you can level up them. An internet connection? I hate internet connection. Okay, it's gone. Dang, I have so many Shawn Michaels. Oh, I think you need two pros for each one of them. And come on, I swear, I hate internet connection. It's not my internet. My internet is good. But it's just freaking this. It's stupid. Sometimes. It's like very stupid. We're doing this quick. Oh my god. Hold on, I'm gonna pause the video and scream. Okay, let's do this. Combine. Yes. Pros, Shawn Michaels. Come on, combine. Oh, I guess it doesn't work. Sucks. Very much sucks. Okay, yeah, let's go to Fusion Chamber and do this. I feel dead inside. Let's do this. No, oh, I don't have enough points. I mean, I would. I just really feel dead inside. I'm going to do this with Keenan Master, and I'm just going to put really on here. Just like really three times. Like, why did I just get this card again? Why couldn't I get anything else? Not saying Rick Rude is bad. He's just weird. He's just plain weird. I don't like him. Ugh. Let's do one more battle. I just kept talking and talking without just doing anything for this past video. Oh my god. I'm gonna knock out this internet. I'm sick and tired of it. It's stupid. It's very stupid. Dang. I'm gonna pause the video and check the internet. Okay, we're back. We're gonna do like two battles. Did I get disconnected? I would, but I can't right now. Okay, let's do this. I'm battling him to see if he has that card. I think it's Elite. That's what AJ Styles looks like now. Ah, my head. Rear view. See, it does activate it, but it doesn't do it. Hold on. Ah, my head's itchy. What the heck? That's my head. I'm like itching. I'm gonna pause it. Ah, hold on. Here's rear view. Hiya. I thought Naomi said something when you just did that.
Let's go sleep.
Yes! Yes, I did it.
Let's go sleep.
Let's I don't care. Okay. Okay, let's do this. Oh, John Cena versus Rusev, a rematch. Here's our rematch. Oh, yeah, you could quick do this. Okay, so. Okay, let's do this. Oh, it is an elite! Oh, I'm gonna get knocked out! No! Oh my god, let's just skip. Well, it's still one. Well, I hope you guys liked the video. Hope you like it. Appreciate it. We'll see you guys in the next video. Hold on. Peace. Peace out. Have a nice day. And we'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.